I come here 1979, and from that day till now, I never move out, and I stay here, and this is my sweet home. In 1975, that Vietnamese, the communist took over South Vietnam, and we from South Vietnam, we enjoy freedom, and that day we lost freedom. We escaped by boat, little boat, four meter wide, 22 meter long, and 452 people. They make three story, and so we spent 6 days and 6 nights on the sea. That's how we call, they call boat people. You know, you live or you die or you go. You go, you hope you can make it, and you make it, you have a better life. I come here with $9.10 from the Nova Scotia Bank give me. Right after I here for 3 months and I start working. I work at this was welding shop. 10 years work like that. If you don't work, you can't make it. I work here, my wife work here. We work weekend, I work all weekend, all day, all night. And make that. Regular customer, I call regular fan come in. We know them, they know me, we joking, we laughing. That's why the, two, three people have a key, they open the door for me. And they, and weekend special, Christmas Day, Boxing Day, New Year Day, I close the door. And they come here, they open the door, they make a coffee. They all are good people. And Christmas time, they go 7-Eleven, buy coffee, sit in front and drink. Very, very good friend. My son born 6 months in Vietnam, and my daughter born here in 1981. And now they all doctor in Saskatoon. We run the before the Mark store, and now we change the name, and she do very good. Just not even Gia, but the people like her. People like her a lot. I think this in heaven. And people don't know how lucky they got. It's a very, very good country.